day two of moving to a temporary home because Hurricane Helene recently destroyed my family's home. And now I have to stay at my grandparents for a few days. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.